Mr. Brother is getting ready for a date. Mr. Brother likes getting ready. And he likes having had sex. Everything in between is only business. Mr. Brother, 17 years old, looks dressed even when he's naked. His flesh has a serenely unsurpassed quality. Not common in the male nude, since the last of the classical Greek sculptures cut his last torso.
Nothing from nowhere, I'm no one at all. Ready and recognize what silent call as we all form one dark flame.
What can the world possibly do but ruin him? Mr. Brother, at 17, can have anything he wants, and sees nothing extraordinary about the fact. So what can the world do but marry him? Find him a job? Arrange constellations over his head just the way he likes them? And then slowly start shutting